Hey Muffins, Wyatt Kane here. Today we're gonna talk about some big friggity frackin' news. So it's not really surprising news because I've known for quite some time, but I just thought I'd let everybody know that I am going to Playlist Live with the Shaky Hens. That's because near the end of the month, I am going to Playlist Live down in Orlando, Florida. If you do not know what Playlist Live is, it's a lot like VidCon. If you don't know what VidCon is, it's a big convention for YouTubers and fans, and everybody gets together and has a really, really great time. Playlist is newer and a little bit smaller, but they are the East Coast version, and VidCon currently is kind of the West Coast version. But I'll be down there with my face, slathering my image and face and all over the people that are down there, and that doesn't sound as disgusting as you think it is. What? That made no sense. That is not as disgusting as it sounds. I should not drink before I shoot videos. Let me know down in the comments if you guys are going to Playlist Live and who you're excited to see. Also, some of you muffins have been asking me, where do you get the most awesome shirts that I have in my videos? Most of them come from a place called shirt.woot.com. They are part of Woot, which has all kinds of other crazy stuff like TVs and deals and everything else, but the shirts come from Woot. If I don't get them from Woot, I will let you know in the description of the video where I do get them from, but I've been trying to put links to the shirt that I'm wearing down in the description, so check them out. Super fun. Playlist, shirts, new subscribers, once again, welcome. I love you guys. You are now part of the team, Muffins. There's literally nothing more exciting in this world except, like, getting your teeth drilled. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me. I will see you guys at Playlist Live, and I'll see you next week, and I'll see you on the next video, and I will just see you guys all the time. Oh, by the way, if you're not following me on Twitter, please follow me on Twitter and Facebook, because the YouTube feed doesn't always work so well, and I've been getting a lot of reports that you're not finding out when my videos are, so the best place to do that is to follow on Twitter or Facebook. I post them both in those places, and then you won't miss anything. Great times. I will see you guys next time on a video. Like, comment, subscribe, and heart. Oh, come on.